Boris Johnson has been told to snatch full control of fishing waters from the EU after he pledged to strengthen the UK fishing industry as thousands face export chaos due to post-Brexit red tape. The introduction of new checks and paperwork since the end of the Brexit transition period on the 31st of December has caused disruption to exports of fresh fish and seafood to the EU to the frustration and anger of fishing organisations and producers. Since the 1st of January, shellfish fishermen have also only been able to send pre-purified shellfish to the continent. It comes after the EU classed the Britain's waters as Class B instead of the cleanest waters, categorized as Class A, putting trade restrictions in place. During a trip to Cornwall, Boris Johnson said he recognized the post-Brexit export chaos and pledged the UK government were working flat out to resolve it. But Ben Habib, former Brexit Party MEP, said, "Instead of making a new pledge to protect our fishermen, Boris Johnson should honour the pledge he made in order to get elected. Take back full control of our territorial waters." June Mummery, another former MEP, claimed Mr. Johnson had lied to British fishermen and coastal communities to put yourself in power. Mr. Johnson said, "The first thing is that, of course, I recognise the disruption and anxiety that some fishermen have had as a result of the changes, and we're working flat out. Eventually, of course, there will be significant opportunities for the UK fishing fleet, fishing industry particularly here in Cornwall. But there is no question that there have been problems in the last few months." He admitted the fishing industry also hadn't been helped by the restaurant trade on the continent because of COVID and in our own restaurants. But he made clear, "But there are unquestionable additional problems that we have had to iron out, and that is why we are putting in a £2 million fund for short-term problems and a £10,000 fund to help individuals. That is £10,000 for individuals' logistical problems. What we want to do is use the £100 million long-term fund really to strengthen the fishing industry in Cornwall and across the whole of the UK, so build their long-term future, because in a few years' time we are going to have access, the ability to fish all our fish in our waters, and frankly we need to train people in our fishing fleet communities to be ready for that."